Hi everyone, welcome to Health Now TV. In this tutorial, we will teach you how to check for drug-drug interactions, with the help of online drug interaction checker tools. So, we will start with the Google search. We will search for drug interaction checker. And, in the Google search results, there are many website results. But, we have already checked most of the results in the top 10 page, and the best ones we found were Medscape.com and Drugs.com. Among these we found Drugs.com to be a better option, and we will tell you why, later in this video. Now I am on Medscape.com. And, you can see the drug interaction checker. And, you can enter name of a drug. OTC, which is over-the-counter medication, available without a prescription. And herbal supplements. So, I am going to start checking for drug-drug interactions, with an anticoagulant drug, which is warfarin. The second drug I will add is, one of the most commonly prescribed and taken over-the-counter, acetaminophen, which is also known as paracetamol in some countries. Already you can see the tool has started showing the interactions. But we will see them all, after adding few more drugs. Another drug I will add is lithium. Next, I will add, rifampin, which is an antibiotic used in treatment of tuberculosis. Adding sildenafil, which is widely known as Viagra, used in treatment of erectile dysfunction. Next is a herbal medication, St. John's wort, used in the treatment of depression. Second last drug I will add is, fluconazole, which is an antifungal drug. And finally, I will add niacin, also known as vitamin B3, used in treatment of dyslipidemia. And as you can see, Medscape Drug Interaction Checker tool is showing 17 interactions. Some of the interactions are labeled serious. It is also labeled, use alternative, which means that the drug interactions are serious in nature and healthcare professional is advised to use an alternative drug. For example, rifampin plus sildenafil can cause serious drug interactions, and an alternative drug should be used, either an alternative to sildenafil, or rifampin. Going below, the heading says, monitor closely. In this case with rifampin plus warfarin, your doctor is supposed to monitor the levels of drugs closely to avoid any adverse effects. Next one is minor drug-drug interactions, which are, as the name says, are minor. In the details of the drug interactions, the reason for the interactions are given, and how to avoid them. For example, in rifampin plus warfarin, it says, rifampin will decrease the metabolism of warfarin, and in this case, either avoid the drug or monitor closely. Similarly, for other drugs the details are given, which you can check. So, I have added these 8 drugs, on Medscape.com. But a better website for online drug interaction checking than Medscape is Drugs.com. Drugs.com has drug interaction checker, which you can use only after accepting their terms and conditions. We are supposed to read the terms and conditions, but I will accept it anyways. And there comes the option to add the name of the drug. So, I will add the same 8 drugs which I had added on Medscape.com, one by one. So, I will start with warfarin. Now after this, I will add acetaminophen. And as you can see, as compared to Medscape, Drugs.com does not automatically check for interactions, and we can get it only after pressing Check for Interactions button. On Medscape you get a real-time interaction checking, which is a plus point. But Drugs.com is a much better drugs interaction checker tool, and I will show you why. This is on the following part of the video. Now, I will add lithium, rifampin, sildenafil, St. John's wort, fluconazole, niacin, the last drug. As I am done adding all these drugs as before, I will click the Check Interactions button. You can also save this list of drugs for future reference. The drug interaction report is created. It says my interaction list. It is unsaved, as I did not click on the save button previously. You can also email, print, save, or create a new list. Now, drug interactions of drugs.com are in two sections. One for the consumers and other for the healthcare professionals. Consumers could mean patients or their relatives, and professionals could be your doctor. Interactions are labeled, major for 2 interactions, moderate for 8, minor for 2, 4 are interactions with food and, 0 therapeutic duplication. Food interactions and therapeutic duplication are extra features which were not present in Medscape drug interaction checker tool. On Medscape there were serious drug interactions, which is similar to major interaction on drugs.com. Then there was monitor closely, which is similar to moderate interaction on drugs.com. And minor on Medscape is same as minor on drugs.com. Clicking on the professional tab will load a different view. This is the professional view, but first I will show you the consumer view in details. This is the consumer view. Interactions shown are in easy to understand language for patients and their relatives. It gives some simple details and how to avoid the interaction. There is an option out here to select professional interaction data, which is similar to clicking on the professional tab above. These are the 2 major interactions. These are the 8 moderate interactions. These are the 2 minor interactions. There are options to see interactions of the drugs which I had added with other drugs and diseases. This is an additional good feature of drugs.com. It also shows drugs and food interactions, which is helpful to know the effects of certain food items on effective actions of drugs. This is one more additional feature. Therapeutic duplication is the use of more than one medicine from the same drug category or therapeutic class to treat the same condition. This can be intentional or unintentional, depending on many factors. Now I will go to professional interactions data. We can do that by either clicking on the professional tab on top or clicking on switch to professional interactions data link. Now we can see the professional data, which is supposed to be for healthcare professionals. It has 2 sections, one is generally avoid and other is management. As this is for healthcare professionals, there are references given, which they can refer to get more details about the interactions. After shifting to consumer data again, I am showing you drug-food interactions. In this example, How vitamin K-containing food items can decrease the effectiveness of warfarin. As you saw, with all these features, Drugs.com, Drug Interaction Checker, is an excellent tool for checking drug interactions. And, second best alternative is Medscape.com Drug Interaction Checker. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe to Health Now TV, and press the bell icon to stay up to date with all latest updates from this channel.